meters, then brush. There is this efficient surface there, then there are some other granules put on the surface.
The rubber thing.
So I'm happy we are talking about phase two. Now that phase one, we have some observations. And I know some of you don't want even to accept to correct those observations. But we have no option. We have to correct them. Yes, because I'm going to tell the minister with Mama, the first lady, that there are the following defects I have found and they must be corrected. Even when I bring them here, I'll bring them to show them these are the areas where defects were.
For example, the international consultant for this other project has been here for 2 months and couldn't even finish. And because of the rain. But luckily enough, whatever is remaining, even the sun, they can't do it. If it started raining now, they can't. In fact, they have to wait for it to dry. Even this other gentleman who is doing that, if it's raining straight, he will stop. He won't continue. He has been here through Christmas. He has only worked a few days.
We have no reason anymore not to allow this project get open up and get finished. So 45 working days, remove weekends. So it's up to the contractor to work, to compensate. So you have Sunday to work, Monday, Saturday to work. I thank you for coming. I wish you all the best.